fazer plaisir. gonna talk very soft tonight. Just a little under the weather. We have a lot of things going on, but that's okay because that shouldn't matter in the performance. Yep. So we always bring 100% all the time. So those first two songs, Imagine by John Lennon, written in 1971. And that second one is actually a Renaissance tune by Palestrina. It's part of a Latin Vesper service, but it's all in Latin. If you really want to know the translation, I'll be happy to share it with you perhaps. Again, want to make sure I acknowledge Mrs. Shrewsbury, who's accompanying us tonight, and we're grateful that she can help us out. It's kind of a short concert. I think you guys understand. It's been kind of a weather roller coaster around here, so we thought that we would present what we would be able to give to you tonight, and we hope that you enjoy it, even though it's kind of a shorter performance. You'd be another performance in May. I think our spring concert's May 14th, so that'll have a little bit more. Plus, it'll have our concert band as well. Speaking of concert band, and I don't want to take anything away from Mrs. Campbell because she might come up and say this, but we are hosting Band and Orchestra Festival this weekend. We have 32 ensembles coming here from many schools in the area. You can still sign up to volunteer. We will not turn you away. We would love to have you come and help, but even if you didn't get on the website to sign up, show up and put your work. It'd be great. So we're going to finish the choral portion of the program with a piece from the 1960s. It's called Build Me Up, Buttercup. And then we'll have the jazz band out here.
Cool.